crying.
Come on, Holly. Holly.
This is our home. It's like a tulip castle.
Yeah.
Hey, what are you looking at, camera?
Matthew, put your arm around Holly.
There we go. And look this way, guys. Big smiles. Yeah, that's lovely.
Thank you.
Ladies, welcome. I bid you all welcome. My lords, you hear to these, the most impressive walls in the heartland of all England. But I welcome you here at a time of great turmoil, a time of great peril. Yes, sir, eat today, for tomorrow you may die. We see, my lords and ladies, our enemies surround us. They surround our house. And they mean to do us damage. Yes. So I call upon you all, each and every one of you, every single one in there. I call upon you here and now to join me. To be,
if you've got a sword, raise it high. If you've got a bow, raise it.
And so our enemy will not fear as this machine takes to the field. The power of this machine. Not only.
Unwind. It makes us dizzy, which brings on the sickness. If you know what's good for you, You swallow it down. Throwing up, sick, or the rain, to fall over is the worst thing to happen to a winder. I'd be carried to the top of the wheel and fall on the axle, breaking my back for certain. I just keep looking.
To our eyes in it. And now, in the 15th century, at this time of the War of the Roses, both sides of the Plantagenet Rift, they come here, seeking our allegiance. Both sides, York and Lancaster, both sides, both factions of them. We now need to engage the trigger. To do that, we need to remove a metal pin. So everyone, as loud as you can, shout, remove the pin. One, two, three!
Remove the pin!
Stand down, prepare to launch. Right, my lords and ladies, we are set. The machine is live. This trebuchet is ready to hurdle a boulder all the way down the length of the island at a speed of 150 miles an hour and decide the fate of a nation. For that is surely what it will do. We are only missing one vital element.
Nine!
Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Loose!
See how far that went.
The mighty trebuchet! Now, my lords and ladies, over 10 years ago, this machine was first installed at this castle. I, loudest cheer for our trebuchet master Colin and his hard-working crew! Yay! But I hear you cry. What news? What news from the front? Which side will Warwick support? Will they support the side of York or Lancaster? Well, our minions have sent the answer. We know the answer. We know which side we shall support. Lancaster, do you think it's going to be you?
Yay!
York, do you think it's going to be you?
Yay!
Well, the reason why I know we've got an answer, our Trebuchet Master's come out with two flags. One is red for Lancaster, white for York. We will raise the Winnie House. Whichever winning colour is, you will be our kings for the day, and the others will be smelly peasants. So let us build up the drama. Everybody here, place your hat.
We're on the side of a mountain called Pendigate, and that's one of the three peaks of North Yorkshire. And it really is a terrific spot for training student rafters like Archie. They'll be exercised every single day. The problem that Archie has today is that there's hardly any wind blowing at all.
Thank you.
Come on then.
Don't know whose it is.
Mr. Fistful Wolf. you seen the new recruits?